Wednesday of the 29th week in ordinary time. Jesus said, "Much will be required of the person entrusted with much, and still more will be demanded of the person entrusted with more." As humans, we have the tendency to expect what is due. But do we really have to count and keep scores in our giving? Today, we are reminded of God's graciousness to us. He who is so gracious in giving us gifts believes in our capacity to be gracious as well in sharing such gifts with others. Let us be faithful and prudent stewards of the Master's gifts. Let us pray. Lord, guide us to grow in knowing your will and to strive to actuate it in our daily lives. Jesus, Master, the way, the truth, and the life, have mercy on us.